Welcome to this introductory Muscat tutorial. I'm going to show you the main parts of Muscat that you'll be working with. This includes the RISM authority files and our indexes of controlled vocabulary. I'll also show you how to link from our authority files to your records and how to create a new term for the indexes. After you've logged on to Muscat, the first page you will see is Sources. This is where all of the musical sources live, and where your new records go, and you'll return to this view frequently. All other files and indexes link to the sources. When you view a source, the terms that appear in blue are linked to the indexes. The RISM authority files and indexes are linked up in the toolbar. We have indexes for secondary literature, institutions, liturgical festivals, personal names, subjects, and title, text, and snippets. I'll go through these one by one. Secondary literature is where we keep bibliographic records on articles, books, thematic catalogs, music editions, and other scholarly work we want to cite in the RISM records. For example, if an attribution you make is based on a thematic catalog, you'll link to the thematic catalog through the short title you find here. At the bottom of each term in the index, you'll find the sources in which the index term is found. So these are all the sources that cite this catalog of works. The institutions are all the libraries, archives, private collections, museums, churches, and so on that hold musical sources or are connected with sources in some way. Liturgical festivals, we keep our standard list of religious holidays, feast days, and holy days here. In the personal names file, information is entered about composers, copyists, and all other individuals. Subjects is for our subject headings and genre terms. Title, text, and snippets is where you go for your standardized titles and text and snippets for all languages, including Latin. If you click on Sources, this is where we began. Now I'll show you how to link from a source record to our indexes and authority files. Make sure you're in the editing mode for any record, or you can also create a new record. And I'll just open up a new names field here. You'll notice this key symbol. This means that the field is linked to our standardized names and terms. You can use autocomplete to help you when entering a name. Or you can go into our authority file by clicking on the magnifying glass. Now you're in the authority file, and you can search here. And make a selection. In some cases, a name that you need will not be available in the authority file. In such cases, simply enter the name. Then click the checkbox to confirm the new entry, and the name will automatically be added after you save. For personal names, if you happen to have information about the person's life dates, it would be helpful for us in the central office if you could supply them. After you save your new authority record, if you want to, you can go back to the index and view it again. Just go to the personal names index in this case. You might have to clear some filters that have been applied, and the newest records have the highest RISM ID numbers, so you might have to sort that column to find it. There it is, it's the first entry. The record that you just created is unauthorized. That means it has not been edited by a member of the central office yet, but you're free to edit it for about the next 4 weeks. If you click on Edit, feel free to fill in what fields you can. Any information you have is helpful to us. If you're familiar with VF, you can do a VF search by clicking on that button, and you're taken to the VF database, which you can explore and search, and if you find the name that you want, you can select it. And all the information from the VF record has been imported to our record. After about 4 weeks, if you have anything else to change, either contact us directly or leave a comment on the record. This was an overview of the authority files and indexes in Muscat. Secondary literature, institutions, liturgical festivals, personal names, subjects, and finally, title and text incipits. I also showed you how to link to an authority file and how to create a new one. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments below or send us an email. Thank you!